Well, we've got some tickets for Ripley's. Yeah, and that's where we're going into now. So let's go in there now. All right, we're in Ripley's. In the...
first floor.
Well, part of it. You move away from the cans, you'll see a image. Three-legged football man. I wonder how many goals he got. What's down there? Drunken heads. Oh, a load of pins. Hey, Mikhail, found a load of pins over here.
I'll buy them. 20 euros.
I think they're the ones.
20 euros.
Yeah, they probably want a bit more than that. Oh, the books are moving. Books are moving.
Hi, Captain Ripley here. Come visit my Chinese boat on the fourth floor. It's full of oddities I brought back from my many adventures all over the world. So many weird and strange things I've seen.
What's in my balls?
I don't even believe in
myself. Hey, Mikhail. Didn't you used to be able to sit on these? No photos taken. You're getting hitched at, Matt Cow. I like that. Oh. Just to you. I didn't know that my sister's done muddling. Shh. You're not having a photo done? I saw this tiger, this lion, 2 days ago on a film. Now that is one.
Listen.
That is one neat car. I think I've also seen one of these getting made on TV. Don't know if this was the one. Moment, you can't do anything with that.
All
right, up here we go. That's a coffin, that.
Yep.
Okay. And do you want a coffin? That shape with a car and a plane. That's a British one. Not metal superhero.
Yep. Hi.
Hi. Thank you. These are all Olympic torches. Now, all these are the Olympic torches. I mean, that's really good. I like that one. 1976 from Austria. And that's really cool as well. But it don't say where that one is. It might. Athens. I can't tell what year. That one's 1992. That's Japan. You can see. I mean, that's quite cool, standard. And we go back over here. I mean, these are pretty cool. Yeah, I mean, look at that one. 1936, Germany. Oh, well, we know where that was from. That's, yeah. Not many of them left around either.
Probably the last one before World War II
started. Was. Then we've got 2006. These are interesting as well. Oh, I remember seeing that one. The Beijing one. That was another Tokyo one.
Yeah.
But it's a bit damaged. Oh, so Tokyo's had it quite a lot of times then.
Yeah, Tokyo's had it.
And there's ours, London.
I think they've had it four times.
56, I would say. It's actually it was doing the same style. They were.
They're both ours.
No, our top one is different place.
I reckon these were done when they were in colder places.
Yeah. Colder
places,
it's nice, comfy seats.
In that area.
Yes, it can. Nice. Not sure about that. I was even called the world's biggest liar. Throughout the 1920s and 30s, I explored the far to verify. Alright, we're going into the greenhouse. Get ready for some creepy crawlies, I would say. What are these? They're lethal. Look like Mikhail's having a nice photo. It might attack you, no? Wonder ball. Berlin Wall coming down. 1989. I actually remember it coming down as well.
Was she there?
Nope. It was in Belgium. I mean in Berlin.
Can we go there? Is it still there?
Yeah, bits of it. Ah, that's cool. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. All little toy soldiers be made into a big soldier. I mean, I wonder how many that
they
is.
They didn't focus on one bit, did they? So sorry to be the soldier.
That's quite cool, you know. And now that's a car from East Germany. If you want one. But sadly, it's a bit cut up, so you can't have it. Hello, he's having a photo again with his girlfriend.
Where's he going?
Two routes, scary or
the
chicken.
They can't even see that.
They can. Right, we're going this way.
Come on then.
Oh. Well, hang on. Nope. Can you hear us? Can't see a thing, you know.
Oh, I can't see
sod all. No, I found another wall.
Where are you? I can't even see you. Sorry,
no, hang on. I found the way out. Oh my god.
Was that it?
I call that a scary.
I couldn't even see you, Loja.
Yeah. I think some women need them.
Some men need them, you know.
These are what I call 3D ones. I guess he don't do nothing. Off with your head. Oh, painful.
Try that one. Oh, by the way, if you just went round there, you go to the chicken room.
Yeah, I gathered.
No, this is.
The show continues. Say
cheese.
Can't see nothing.
Keep going.
There we are, we're going up these now. Wow.
That's the last attraction, that's it.
Latest.
Oh, I thought I said last.
Hello. Who are you meant to be?
You just had a picture taken.
Yeah, hey. All right. Oh, he's a fellow Star Wars fan. Well, that's nice.
Oh, can you sing that in Death Flag?
Yeah, so could I. That really is nice. It's a dinosaur. What?
Can
go
so?
No, you can. I remember these.
Yeah, they're now here. They were in Orlando.
Yeah, they were. I've actually got photos of them. BMW.
Do you know what? I'm surprised what they haven't got here. You can do it. Round your tongue. This is what's supposed to do. I suppose they haven't got hand sanitizer everywhere in this place.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're missing all those tiny little ones. Mm. You've got to go in there.
No. All made out of scrap items. Really good. You gotta have skills to do something like that, I think, personally. Remember that somewhere else. All of his belt buckles collected from him. That is quite a lot. Oh, there's one I like. Star Wars! That is a lot of belt buckles. That's nice. And a lot of belt buckles. They even go around there. Can you see out the window where we are? Yep, that's what I said. He collected 4,538 buckles. And there's more. What time have they got every single one here?
Yeah, they probably have, Jay. They buy the whole collection of stuff. They never
seem
to take one.
Look at that. I like that one. That's really old, that one is. Hmm. Ah, Tom Funn's Dover coach. All right. And there's Mikel. He's having the rest.
I'm in the smallest cinema.
See?
Stinks.
Match sticks. Oh, it's him again. I can hear you. I remember this.
Yeah.
You remember it.
I can't see what it is. You take the picture. It's uncomfortable.
Why are you uncomfortable?
Oh, I can't see it. It's your turn.
Oh, hang on. Get back there. Get up, put your head up.
Oh, come on.
Put your head up.
You go, Jay.
Come on.
Oh,
What's that way? Alright, so this is the... Ah, it's a stormtrooper. Alright. Mikhail's going through here.
You don't get the effect flow through your phone.
No. Alright. Who knows, eh?
Okay.
Yeah, first one.
370.
Oh, thank you.
Hundreds of artifacts, animals, masks made of the flayed skin of human slaves, and even genuine human.
Alright, up one more floor. Don't know how many more floors we've got. Oh no, we've still got more floors.
It's 7 floors, Jay.
There we are. How many floors?
7.
Ah. Ah, look, there's matey. Hello, matey.
I'm Jay. Do you have a look at it?
Huh. That's cool.
Wow! I'm telling down there.
Made out of all used car parts. Except from that one, that's all padlocks. Lost a padlock, have you? Unreal, eh? I wonder what his family thought about that. Hey. Look at their minds. I know he reminds me of some evil guy.
It's like, press the button. Okay, I've got something for you.
Oh well, be around in a minute. Now that's what you call a bike. And a dog. Huh.
Jay, go in there.
Alright, we're going to take a peep. Take a peep of what? Whoa! Get some legs, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, it's a face that only mother would love. Yeah. I mean, you saw that anywhere else, you'd be like, woohoo! Then you see the face, and you'd be like, hey, no. I'll recognize him.
Now, while we're on the subject of appearances, people will be curious about other things to look at. Like motorcycle, prosthetics, plastic surgery.
I think they might be a bit painful to wear.
Nancy Luna has invited us into her bedroom for a reason. She is in the process of duplicating an ancient ritual of mutilation.
Very nice.
Remarkable. For 900 years, this version of the female foot
was
the
button.
In fact, a woman...
Oh, I see, darling. That's just... Put me in a second light, ladies and gentlemen. Just not once. Hey, look, you've got a bed there.
No, wait, I held that for him. Oh my god, that's so, you know it's how it's done?
Yeah.
It says each one's got a screen on. That's open, that's closed. I think that's this.
It is.
I'm gonna pump it. Sweeties!
Yep.
Yeah, we don't know how old they are.
Now that
is a cigar.
Yep. Don't even think my old man can smoke that. I say, your eyes are popping out your head, young man. Now we're in the crown jewel section.
Where are we?
Well, the crown jewels.
Oh, freaking hell, take them out. Jay.
What? Really nice. That's nice. I bet I'm back. Oh, this is by itself. No, you had to do it. Cow.
I didn't even do that, I just tapped it.
No, that's how I saw the two. Try and manage to carry them. Corkscrew collection now. I've seen it all.
Where are we?
Somebody's corkscrew collection. That's quite cool. Now I've seen everything.
Where
cool. Quite interesting. More miniatures. Oh, that's nice. But we went beyond the sea. Oh, look, that is ugly. No offense, I heard you. I bet a lot of women liked him.
You know what they say about knives?
Whoa, boy! Whoa! drink. And we're in the cat now. Quite warm in there. I'm gonna say it's too busy. You getting a drink, Mikhail? You've got the windows open, look. That's how high up we are. Oh, look, VIP room. Can't we have the VIP room? We're VIPs. Oh, someone's feeding the pigeons. Naughty. I'm gonna go down that road next. Right, that's the whole lot of Ripley's. Down we go. Nope. Yes, it does. Mikhail, will you meet me downstairs? See? He'll get down for me.